In this episode of 10 Best Ones, we are going to check out the top 5 best kayaks in 2018. I made this list based on my personal opinion, and I tried to list them based on their price, quality, durability and more. If you want to see the price and find out more information about these kayaks, you can check out the links down in the description and the comment section below. Okay, so, let's get started with the video. At number 5, we have the Sun Dolphin Aruba. The Sun Dolphin Aruba is an affordable, multipurpose kayak that would be a really good option for you, especially if you're tight on budget but you want to invest in a reliable kayak that is highly suitable for rivers and lakes. If you found yourself belonging in this group, then stick with me in the following couple of minutes in order to find out why you should consider it. The Aruba is available in 7 colors of which you can choose from, but what all of them have in common is their durable construction, so be sure that you can't go wrong regardless of your decision. For your information, this kayak features a high-density polyethylene construction that is capable enough to withstand underwater obstacles while making sure that a potential breach may never actually happen. In addition, thanks to its narrow bow and stern, most of the users claim that this kayak does an excellent job in slicing the water and keeping on track, in comparison with most of the kayaks that are available on the market with this price range. Speaking of comfort, those who've purchased this product have reported us that a typical user will feel an excellent high back support, while on the other side, the presence of its adjustable foot braces will dramatically enhance your paddling efficiency, so you won't feel strained even if you've been paddling for a prolonged period of time. Moving on, the manufacturer did a great job in terms of safety as well, or to be more precise, the protective thigh pads, the shock core deck rigging and the built-in spray deflecting collar will be there for you to ensure that you will have safe paddling sessions while also being protected from the water splashes, so for now, I don't have any remarks. However, keep in mind that this is still an entry-level kayak, and I'd advise you use it on normal water conditions, since higher waves may cause problems. Before we end, I would like to mention that Aruba can carry users up to 250 pounds as well, which is yet another proof that depicts the durability of this kayak. To conclude, if you're looking for an inexpensive, yet quality kayak, then Aruba is the one for you. Moving on, at number 4, we have the Advanced Elements AE1012R. The AE1012R is basically a hybrid of a folding frame kayak and an inflatable kayak into one, and what's cool about it is that it is rigid, but it offers a portability equivalent of an inflatable kayak, so if you've been looking for something similar, then you've found it. This particular has a multi-layer construction that is composed of an aluminum frame, rigid panels, and a PVC tarpaulin hull material, that will promise you safe, and immersive paddling sessions while going through rough waters that have potentially dangerous objects. For your information, this unit packs 7 inflation chambers including 2 military valves and 5 twist locks, and what's interesting about the military valves is that they are extremely simple to use, since all you have to do is to twist one of them in order to inflate, and the other one to deflate, so you won't have any difficulties. Once pumped, most of the users have reported us that they were very satisfied with the 32 by 17 inch cockpit area due to the fact that it kept the water from running in, while on the other side, the presence of the breathable mesh on the seat does a really good job in providing a higher level of comfort to the user, so I think that you will feel the same. In addition, behind the seat, you can also find a mesh pocket as well as bungee laces position on the front that come handy especially if you carry bottles or similar gear with you. I would also like to mention that this unit can handle a maximum weight of up to 300 pounds without any problem, so keep this information close in mind before making an actual purchase. Finally, the only remark users found regarding its construction is that it may be inappropriate for tall users that range from 6 foot and above, due to the fact that they have experienced some fatigues after paddling for a shorter period of time. In comparison, shorter users didn't have any problems nor remarks in terms of paddling, so I will leave this up to you to decide. Overall, the AE1012R deserves your attention, so check it out and assure yourself of its quality. Next up, at number 3, we have the Ocean Kayak Frenzy. The Ocean Kayak Frenzy is oriented towards users who are looking for a recreational solo kayak that can let them have safe paddling in calm rivers lakes, as well as waters with medium-sized surf waves without spending a fortune. The Frenzy is available in 2 colors on Amazon, but considering the fact that both of them have an eye-catching appearance and I'm sure that you will be satisfied with any decision you make. In terms of dimensions, this unit measures 9 feet in length, and weighs only 43 pounds, which by default makes it suitable to be carried in the back of your pickup or car top, and lightweight enough to be lifted and stored virtually anywhere you want. Moreover, the materials used in the crafting process are durable and comfortable, starting from its durable padded seat back and all the way up to its carry handles, but let's dive into details to have a better insight of its quality. The seat, aside of providing an excellent cushioning and support, it offers four-way of adjustability with the intention to ensure that dozens of users will be heavily supported regardless of their body type, so you shouldn't worry literally about anything. On the sides, you will notice the molded handles, which will provide you a stable grip, so that you won't face any difficulties in transporting your vessel, but let's not forget the other components, including the cup holders, as well as the replaceable rear skid plates. So as you can see, this kayak is armed with everything needed to ensure a convenient and relaxing paddling. Another great thing about this unit is its ability to offer you a great tracking and easy maneuverability, which is something that every one of you is looking for, due to the fact that you will be able to reach decent speeds out on the water. Before we end, I would like to note that this kayak can handle weights of up to 325 pounds, so you should know your weight and the weight of the gear you intend to bring with you in order to avoid any undesirable scenarios. To conclude, the Frenzy is worthy of considering, especially if you're looking for a kayak that is ideal for recreational purposes. Moving on, at number 2, we have the Vibe Kayaks Sea Ghost 130. The Sea Ghost 130 is currently one of the best kayaks that you can find on the market, and the reason is fairly simple, since this model combines an attractive yet durable construction with multiple storage options. So if you've been looking for something similar, then let's find out what does this one has to offer for you. This unit comes in 4 color additions, such as the blue camo, hunter camo, orange camo and smoke camo, but keep in mind that all of them shares the same quality and price, so feel free to choose the one that suits your tastes the most. In terms of specs, this unit measures 33 inches in width, 13 foot in length, weighs around 75 pounds and it is made of a rotomolded single-piece, high-density polyethylene that makes this kayak be exceptionally durable, so you can expect to have safe and convenient paddling sessions. Moreover, the most notable thing regarding its design is the pre-installed rudder system that is controlled by your feet, and what's interesting about it is that if you find yourself in windier conditions, you will still be able to stay on track, so safety is guaranteed from the moment you step into the kayak. I would also like to inform you that most of the users were very satisfied with the comfort and the convenience they felt with this kayak. To be more precise, they loved the presence of the built-in cup holder and the 4 easy grip carrying handles, but the best critiques were specifically oriented towards the seat, and I'm sure that you will probably experience the same once you get this product. Finally, the Sea Ghost 130 is perfect for fishermen as well, since it is equipped with 4 integrated gear tracks, 2 capped flush mount fishing rod holders, 2 side bungee paddle parks, a fishfinder transducer pot, and a fast access bow paddle park, so you will be equipped with everything needed that will make your fishing sessions a lot more enjoyable. Overall, the Sea Ghost 130 is a must-have option, and if you ever decide to purchase it, you will never regret that decision. And finally, at number 1, we have the Oru Kayak BayST. The Oru Kayak BayST is a high-end, folding kayak that has been on the market for a couple of years, but since its initial release, it has managed to maintain its position on the top as an excellent option for you if you want to invest in a reliable kayak that will accompany you for any purpose. This model boasts an attractive folded space-saving construction which measures around 12 feet by 28 inches, and weighs approximately 28 pounds, and if we analyze these specs, it looks like you will never have any issues storing this kayak in the trunk of your car. For your information, the BayST is made of a double-wall, polypropylene material which, according to the manufacturer, is strong enough to withstand up to 20,000 folds, and when we add the fact the presence of its padded foam seat that can support up to 300 pounds, without a doubt, it means that this is an example of a quality engineering. Moreover, this unit comes with an adjustable footrest, backrest and carrying handles, and what's special about them is that numerous users have shared their experience with us, saying that they had no issues in terms of maneuverability. But that's not all. Thanks to its build quality, this kayak is perfect for hiking, fishing, camping, and for both beginners and more advanced users, so I really think that you won't face any difficulties. Another great thing about this model is its pointed shape that does a really good job in slicing through the water, as well as its turning radius, which is one of the best, if not the best in its category. Before we end, I would also like to mention two things. The first is that those who've purchased this product claim that the process of transforming this unit from box to boat is very quick, and it won't take more than few minutes, while on the other side, it is suitable for paddlers with height of up to 6'3", which means that it can accommodate a variety of users without any problem. Overall, I strongly recommend you consider the BayST, and if you ever decide to purchase it, you won't regret that decision. Thanks for watching, I hope you liked this video. If this video was helpful to you, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future, and if you have any questions related to these kayaks, you can leave a comment down below and I will get back to you as soon as I can.